Yentl brought his ghastly new head of comedy, Paul someone, who's a horrid little man.
I didn't want all that elitist Oxbridge crap. I wanted alternative comedy, edgy comedy full of edge and edginess by ordinary working class, middle class people who'd failed to get into Oxbridge.
Oh, shut up, Neil.
Where's Mike?
Hey, it's cool out there, and so am I.
Somebody hit someone, for God's sake.
And it was all edgy comedy then. Just edge. No side, no top, no bottom, no back, no front, just edge.
Would you like-